Hi everyone, I'm Todd Miller, Manager of Product Marketing for Seco Tools in North America. I'm here to share with you some of the details about the new products coming in the fall of 2019. First, I want to start off with the TM grade upgrade. The TM grades are turning grades for stainless steel applications. What we're going to do is introduce three new grades, TM1501, TM2501, and a brand new substrate, TM3501. And they range from harder substrates to tougher substrates, depending on the type of application that you have. The other big introduction we have is the upgrade to the MP milling grades in chrome duratomic. Duratomic got an upgrade on the turning side to include a chrome color for used edge detection. We'll start to see that now within the milling inserts. There are two grades coming, MP1501 and MP2501, which will replace the existing MP1500 and MP2500. Again, two different grades depending on the material that you're trying to cut and the cutting parameters that you're using. The third thing that we have coming are new disc mills in the Combi Master connection. 335-18 and 335-19 cutters will be either upgraded or new additions to include through coolant capabilities at the cutting edge. There's also a couple smaller things that we have coming. We have some new CW100 turning inserts, mainly for superalloy materials. And we also have some new composite tools that Yapro will be offering this fall. And if you're located in the North American market, Niagara Cutter has some new tools coming as well. There's an extension of the range to the stabilizer family, including a 5-flute version now. Multiple variations of this, of course, with different radius sizes will be available for the different applications, but the 5-flute is kind of a do-it-all kind of tool. If your machine doesn't have enough power to run a 6-flute and you want to be able to get a little bit more than what a 4-flute offers, then this 5-flute version will be for you. Thanks for watching. If you need more information about these tools or any other tools, be sure to keep an eye on our YouTube channel for more informative videos. You can also go to secotools.com to find information about our products there. If you have questions, you can also reach us through our contact page there. Tell us what you think about these videos. If you liked it, give me a like. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. But interested to hear what you think about the content that we're providing today. If there's any suggestions or ideas of things you would like to see in the future, don't hesitate to let us know.